Before you is a beaker of water on a digital scale, which has been zeroed out. And above that, a steel sphere hanging from a force sensor, which has also been zeroed out. When I lower the steel sphere into the water, once the steel sphere is submerged in the water, the reading on the force sensor is 0.68 newtons, which is the magnitude of the upward buoyant force acting on the steel sphere. Do you think the reading on the digital scale holding up the beaker of water will be larger than 0.68 newtons, smaller than 0.68 newtons, or 0.68 newtons?
Flippin' physics!
Let's find out. Will you look at that? It is 0.68 newtons. This is because the upward buoyant force you usually consider is part of a Newton's third law force pair. That upward buoyant force is the force of 0.68 newtons from the water on the sphere. But there is also an equal magnitude but opposite direction buoyant force of 0.68 newtons downward from the sphere on the water. That is why the digital scale below the beaker of water also increases by 0.68 newtons. So,